Captain Larry at 250. Racing, Anne-Marie's Angel missed a kick, and Shane Greatspeed was departure gate alongside Captain Larry. Moving up to third position here will be Aston Zeebel, and then on the inside here, Marie's Angel, run like just back at the tail. Back straight, it's departure gate by a length and a quarter. Captain Larry goes up on the outside. Aston Zeebel followed next by Runaway Jess and Marie's Angel on the side. Captain Larry trying to get ahead of departure gate, but departure gate still the leader. Captain Larry can't get there. Departure gate too good. Departure gate wins the prize. Captain Larry gets second. Third position goes to Aston Zeebel from Runaway Jess and Marie's Angel back at the tail. 29-7 the time. 4:37 and 16:90 the sections. The winner, departure gate too good, just getting Captain Larry. Captain Larry trying to turn ahead but couldn't. Aston Zeebel finishing third, numbers of 6, 8, and 2. The winner, the sixth screen in Jason Newman. It is a black dog from Fernando Ballard of Tark's Nemesis. Second, Captain Larry for Dave Peckham, a red brindle dog from El Gran Senor out of Chill Easy. Third position, Aston Zeebel for Dave Peckham, a black dog, Aston Camito out of Aston Denigan. So, 6, 8, 2 and 4, 4:37, 16:90 the sections. Argent was 1 and a quarter by 1 lead.